The story of Goldilocks and the Three Bears. In a clearing of a large wood in pleasant countryside, there stood a small, neat cottage, and in it lived three bears. Father Bear, Mother Bear, and Baby Bear. So they all got up from the table, went out of the front door, down the garden path, and out into the wood. Walking through the wood from a different direction was a young girl with long golden hair, and her name was Goldilocks. As she was passing, she noticed the bear's little cottage and thought to herself, what a sweet little cottage. So up the stairs she went, and when she got to the landing, she saw two doors. Goldilocks ran to the bed and was very easily able to climb onto it and found that it was very comfortable indeed. She laid her head on the soft white pillow. Meantime, the three bears had had a very pleasant walk in the shade amongst the trees and were coming up the garden path to their cottage. Three bears looked under the bed and even pulled all the bedclothes off in case there was some animal hiding amongst the covers. Then they just stood there. Before they could say anything, Goldilocks opened wide her eyes and saw the three bears standing round the bed staring at her. She was so frightened that she sprang out of bed, ran after her to try and stop her from running away. They wanted to be friendly and shouted at her.